And now Pangea is very pleased to present Susan Mack.
My heart's in the wind, where the clouds are like headlines on a new front page sky. My tears are salt water, and the moon's full and high. And many before me who've been caught by the sea, to be up in the crow's nest singing my say. Shiver me timbers, I'm sailing away. And the sand shifting, I'm drifting all out. Old Captain Ahab, he got nothing on me now. So swallow me, don't follow me. I'm traveling alone. Blue waters, my daughter, I'm gonna skip like a stone. With everything you own in a little black case, alone on a platform, the wind and the rain on your sad and lonely face. Mother will never understand why you had to leave, but the answers you seek will never be found at home. The love that you need will never be found at home. Run away, turn away, run away, turn away, run away. Run away, turn away, run away, turn away, run away. Pushed around and kicked around, always a lonely boy. That they talk about around town as they put you down. Run away, turn away, run away, turn away, run away. By the moon in the sky. Say, nobody knows me. I've got no reason to stay. Shiver me timbers, I'm sailing away. I grew up in a small town in Germany, right on the border to Switzerland. If you want to go from one country to the other, you have to cross the River Rhine, and you have to walk over a beautiful old stone bridge. You know, the Germans and the Swiss, they don't really like each other. It's true. So the Germans don't really like the Swiss because the Swiss are too slow, they have too much money, and they're too full of themselves. And the Swiss don't really like the Germans because we are rude and mean. But we would still cross the bridge to go to each other's country. And you know why that is? Well, we come for food. I mean, the Swiss have far better cheeses and much better chocolate than we have. And the Swiss simply come to us because everything is cheaper. Well, well, this beautiful old stone bridge, you know. I remember when I was a child, in the middle of this bridge, there was a simple white painted line that separated the two countries, Switzerland and Germany. Of course, there were borderline agents on each side of the bridge. But for us kids, the real border was this simple white line. And we were having so much fun standing with one foot in Switzerland and with the other in Germany. Judge card, I'm happy for her see. She's got a little piece of land, a quarter acre lot. Then uncle or cousin or somebody left her. Down where the road turns by the old gravel pit. And that's the way it ought to be, mister. I change the sheets on the fold-out bed, try to do something with my hair. Light up a Salem cigarette, I play a little solitaire. We're 40 miles from the border up here. I've learned to take care of myself. Never been on food stamps, never been on welfare. So we can just go to hell. Once moving in, they're all from far away. And they raise the rent and the price that I pay. And they look down their nose at what I gotta say. This coast like I love my sons, love the wind like my daughters. It used to be I knew everyone, 'cause everybody was born here. Winter, we ate nothing but clams. Oh Lord, it did get a little bit tiresome. I wonder if one of them could do something like that. Maybe then I'd think there was more to them. When I was a girl, we'd walk to the bay. Who would think to put a house on a point? They're selling off land. That's nothing but rocks and spray. And I say it serves them all right. Better tie it all down. Once moving in, they're all from far away. And they raise the rent and the price that I pay. And they look down their nose at what I gotta say. Sons, love the wind like my daughters. It used to be I knew everyone, 'cause everybody was born here. Helen's probably down at the restaurant. probably watching all my children. I could sure use a company with the kids all gone, and me with a day off. Hey, Helen, I hear you got a new used trailer. It's been 11 years now since I've been living in New York City. I got my green card, and yes, and that means I'm no longer a legal alien anymore. I'm now a resident alien, and I think that's much better, you know, because at least I'm not a tourist anymore. There are already so many tourists in New York City, right, Paul? And you run into them wherever you go. On your streets, on the way to the gym, and they speak all sorts of languages. Russian, Chinese, Spanish, German, and sometimes I don't even know what language they speak. You know? And they're usually quite slow. And they look at the sky, the beautiful buildings, and they take a picture of the Rockefeller Center. And now, they're not only visiting, but they're buying those luxury apartments that pop up everywhere in those high-rise buildings. It's becoming a real mess. Back home, they won't believe it when they see that stuff. You see the camera that I got in Hong Kong, completely duty free. This really is a pretty scene, but could you ask your kid to smile, please? Sorry, what exactly do you mean? Can you say it in English? Cause we're the jet set. Get out of jet set, get out of our way. We got a lot of things to see. Let's get a Big Mac, get it when the dollar's worth 1,000 yen. It's quite a bargain here. Next year we'll save some money and we'll hire Big Ben for our anniversary. This really is a pretty place, but I'm happy I don't live here. Hey, what's the matter with the waiter's face? Can you say it in English? Cause we're the jet set. Get out of our way and don't be messing with the jet set. Get out of our way. We got a lot of things to see. Messing with a jet set. Get out of our way. We got a lot of things to see. We got a lot of things to see. We got a lot of things to see. Things to see. Well,
you know, this year, my kids were asking me if I had a New Year's resolution. And I said, no, not really. And they were thinking this is too bad, because I should really try and work on being less judgmental. And this would really help me in my life. And you know what? I think they're right. I think it's true, but I find it really difficult. It's really hard not to judge other people. I remember when my mom and I, when I was little, when we would sometimes leave our small town and we would go to beautiful places in Spain, Greece, and Italy. She would take me on those trips and we would go to beautiful hotels, and I loved to watch the other people at the table next to us. They were the most glamorous people. And they always seemed to have a mother and a father. And they were not just an only child like myself. And they just seemed to be so much more happy and beautiful and more perfect than we were. And I had this longing to be just like them, and to become part of their world. And you dance like Cici Jeanmaire. Your clothes are made by Balmain, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Yes, there are. You live in a fancy apartment off the Boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Yes, you do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. I have seen all your qualifications that you got from the Sorbonne, and the paintings you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on, yes it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Joie-le-Pin with your carefully designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs. And when the snow falls, you found in St. Moritz with the others of the jet set. And you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet. No, you don't. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Oh, won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off those lowly born tags. They tried. They say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire. But they don't realize where you came from. And I wonder if they really care or give a damn. So look into my eyes, Mary Claire, and remember just who you are. Then go and forget me forever. But I know you still bear the scar deep inside. 'Cause I know where you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed. I know the thoughts that surround you, 'cause I can look inside your head. You know, maybe my kids are right. Do we ever know people? I mean, what do we know about all these people who come here and live in those empty houses? We don't know who they are. And look at all the people around us. We don't know who they are, and we don't know how they feel. We think we know people. Especially in New York, we live very closely besides underneath and on top of people, and we think we know each other. And then all of a sudden, somebody who we thought was happy and successful and had a great life, we found out that they were actually really struggling. I remember my last birthday party. I was having breakfast with a group of my girlfriends, and we were sitting in a beautiful restaurant, and we were talking about our kids and the movies we saw and, you know, the trips we took, until I asked one friend the question how she was doing. I knew she had just recently separated from her husband and she was fighting breast cancer. And all of a sudden she burst out into tears. And I could see for a glimpse of a moment how much she had suffered and how hard it was for her. Of course she kept apologizing for all the sad talk and ruining my party. But I could see how good it was for her to share and how good it was for us to listen. Later that day, we all went home and we turned on the news and we found out that the designer Kate Spade had taken her own life at the very same time as I was sitting there with my friends, just one block away from her house. No milk today, my love has gone away. The bottle stands forlorn, a symbol of the dawn. No milk today, it seems a common sight, but people passing by don't know the reason why. How could they know just what this message means? The end of my hopes, the end of all my dreams. How could they know a palace there had been behind the door where my love reigned as queen? No milk today, it wasn't always so. The company was gay, we turn night into day. But all that's left is a place dark and lonely, a terraced house in a mean street back of town. Becomes a shrine when I think of you only, just two up, two down. No milk today, it wasn't always so. The company was gay, we turned night into day. As music played, the faster did we dance. We felt it both at once, the start of our romance. So the company was gay, it turned night into day. No milk today, no milk today, no milk today. I want to tell you a story. And this is a story that happened 15 years ago when I was still living in Switzerland with my husband. We were living in Zurich at the time and we were expecting our first child, our daughter Juliette. It was a cold night in January. We were walking home from a movie and I was about 8.5 months pregnant. So all of a sudden, we hear that someone is coming up, running up behind us. And we turn around and we see a boy who's about 12 years old, and he's totally out of breath, with a scared look on his face, and he says, "Can I go to the bus with you? They're after me." And we turn around again, and we see a group of young immigrant teenagers down at the tram station. And as soon as they see us, they come running up to us, and they're yelling something in an Eastern European accent that I didn't understand. And they were not even looking at me or my husband. And they were still trying to attack that boy who was now hiding himself behind me in my huge belly. And then all of a sudden, one of those boys had a broken beer bottle in his hands. And he was chasing the other boy around me. And I don't know what had gotten into me at this moment, but I remember hearing my voice speaking to that boy. And I said, "Look at me. I'm going to be a mother soon, and I'll have a baby. And you were a baby once too. And this boy, he was a baby too. And I think it's time for all of us to go home." And the boy dropped the broken beer bottle, and he took my hand. And his hand felt very soft. And I looked into his eyes, and I saw a young teenager, maybe 13, maybe 14 years old. And he looked at me and he said, "Good luck with your baby, ma'am." And there was this brief moment of connection between us. And then my husband and I put the other boy onto the bus, and the others vanished into the dark of the night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take those sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. This moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Thank you. Studio, and he saw a couple kissing by the Berlin Wall, and he found that very touching, and he wrote that song. 10 years later, he came back to Berlin to perform that song live in a concert,
and they backed up the stage to the wall, and thousands of people from East Berlin came close to the wall on the other side to hear it. And he was hearing people cheering and singing along from both sides. I wish you could swim like dolphins can swim. Cause nothing will keep us together. We can beat them forever and ever. Oh, we can be heroes just for one day. I can remember standing by the wall and the guns shot above our heads and we kissed as though nothing could fall. And the shame was on the other side. We can beat them forever and ever. Then we can be heroes just for one day. 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 Hard it is for me to be German and to have a German accent. You know, I open my mouth and sometimes I say one sentence, sometimes two, and sometimes three, but the question always comes, so where are you from? I hear a little bit of an accent right there. Me, I'm from New York. Oh no, come on. Where are you really from? Where's your family from? Me, I'm from Germany. Oh, I see. You know, it's been a hard journey for me to be proud where I come from. Came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. And I can feel that muddy water running through my veins. And I can hear that lullaby of the midnight train. And it seems to me that it sounds familiar. I feel no shame. I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. And I can taste that honeysuckle and it's still so sweet. When it grows wild on the banks down in Old Camp Creek, and it calls to me like a warm wind blowing. I was born and raised in the boondocks. I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. It's where I learned about living. It's where I learned about love. It's where I learned about working hard and having a little is just enough. It's where I learned about Jesus and knowing where I stand. You can take it or leave it. This is me. This is who I am. I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, go,
I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. I have crossed a thousand bridges in my search for something real. There were great suspension bridges made like spider webs of steel. There were tiny wooden trestles, and there were bridges made of stone. I have always been a stranger, and I've always been alone. There's a bridge to tomorrow, there's a bridge to the past, there's a bridge made of sorrow that I pray will not last. There's a bridge made of color in the sky high above, and I pray that there must be bridges made out of love. I can see him in the distance on the river's other shore, and his arms reach out in longing as my own have done before. And I call across to tell him where I believe the bridge must lie. And I'll find it, yes, I'll find it, if I search until I die. When the bridge is between us, we've got nothing to say. We will run through the sunlight, and he'll meet me halfway. There's a bridge made of colors in the sky high above, and I know that there must be bridges made out of love.
You know, I remember when I first came to New York. It was a long time ago. And I immediately felt safe. And I felt home. And when I walk in Central Park, I truly feel like I'm a citizen of the world. And I'm one of many, and I'm not alone. I can see a group of Chinese people and a girl in a headscarf who's taking a picture of them. It's a family reunion. And I see a woman from Pakistan with a stroller and the proud grandparents walking right next to her. And then some kids are crashing by on their skateboards. And right across the street from us is a young Japanese couple who's taking a picture of their wedding. Mm-hmm. And they're all in the park with me. And as I walk past them, I look into their eyes and I see that there is a connection between us. And that is exactly where I want to be. Many's the time I've been mistaken, and many times confused. Yes, I've often felt forsaken, and certainly misused. Oh, but I'm all right, I'm all right. I'm just weary to my bones. Still, you don't expect to be bright and bon vivant so far away from home, so far away from home. New York, to that tall skyline I come, flying in from London to your door. Central Park, where they say you should not wander after dark. New York, like a scene from all those movies, but you're real enough to me, 'cause there's a heart, a heart that lives in New York. A heart in New York, a rose on the street. I write my song to that city heartbeat. A heart in New York, the love in her eyes. An open door and a friend for the night. Touching down, so here's to you, New York. So here's to you, New York. Unfolds, challenge what the future holds. Try to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love is safe today. Haven't what your mother said, reading the books your father read. Try to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you, others take a different view. My, oh my, hey, hey, hey. We gotta be bad, we gotta be bold, we gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Don't ask no questions, it goes on without you. Leaving you behind if you can stand the pace. Some spinning can stop it if you try to. This time it's danger staring you in the face. Remember, listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand
try. You gotta be, you gotta be bad. You gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm. You gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. You gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm. You got to stay together. All I know, all I know, love will save the day. All I know, love will save the day. All I know, love will save the day.
You know, who would have thought that on the other side of that bridge, in my hometown in Germany, in this foreign country, Switzerland, I would find my true love. Yes, my husband is Swiss. And it took me a long while to accept it and to figure it out. But I have to say, no matter where I am in this world, I really feel I do belong to him.
Always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. Love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you.
God only knows what I'd be without you.
I cried alone. Always I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you, really. I've invested too much time to give you up that easy to the doubts that complicate your. We belong to the sound of the world.
we've both fallen under. Whatever we deny or embrace, for worse or for better, we belong together. Maybe it's a sign of weakness when I don't know what to say. Maybe I just wouldn't know what to do with my strength anyway. Have we become a habit? Do we distort the facts? Now there's no looking forward. Now there's no turning back. When you say we belong to the light, we belong to so many people I want to thank tonight. I want to thank Stephen and Arnoldo, the owners of Pangea. Merrick, my beloved Merrick on lights and sound. I want to thank all the waiters here who worked so hard tonight to help you. Huge thank you to Tanya Mobley and Barb Younger, my beautiful directors. I want to thank Paul Greenwood, my musical director and pianist tonight. And I want to thank all of you for coming here tonight and being with us. Close your eyes and try to sleep now. Close your eyes and try to dream. Clear your mind and do your best to try and wash that palate clean. We can begin to know it, how much we really care. I hear your voice inside me. I see your face everywhere. Still you say, together.